Hi, I'm Mark Oberon, and I'm here to tell you about my lecture notes back from 2009. They were called EPIC, and most of it has to do with mentalism. It's mentalism that will play to a small group, but also will play to a large group. As many as 1,000 people I've done these effects for, quite regularly on cruise ships and in large venues. They all pack small, carry lightweight, but play very big. Epic Pad is a mental epic style effect, which is detailed in here, how to construct it and so on. And it looks like a pad with three predictions in the classic mental epic style, but it looks like a natural, innocent pad, unlike the traditional mental epic effect. Alakazam produced a fantastic DVD together with me on this effect that includes all the gimmicks required to assemble it. Okay, predict event is a nice effect with where a spectator thinks of an important year from their life, and I'm able to prove that I knew in advance what that year was, seemingly. Another effect we have here where a spectator thinks of an animal and they give a name for the animal, and they think of a colour that the animal's, like a collar that the animal's wearing around its neck, and again you've predicted all of this. What do you see is rather interesting. This is where a spectator thinks of an object, and then another spectator gazes onto my outstretched empty hand and imagines an object there. And it happens to be the same thing that the other spectator was thinking of. So it's rather an interesting spectator as mind reader effect with a dual reality feel, but not instant stooging. It feels magical for both people. Oh, and there's off key, which is a visual penetration of a key through a chain. And yeah, that's about it. Thanks. Bye.